the Mentor Me Inter project targets students who belong to the 7th and 8th standard, wherein they're right close to the future, building their future. So we mentor them rather than teaching them. So we had an activity wherein they had to use the best out of waste and create stuff. So the results were pretty good because we never expected these kids to build such good things out of the waste. Our main objective was that we can help them develop a skill which they can get with which they can get employment in the future, because these kids belong to a humble background and they cannot afford very good higher education.
So this not only made it a very fun activity for them, but also loaded them with a lot of information that they could, you know, imbibe themselves. And of course, you know, they felt proud when they shared it with the others as well.